I was thinking of going for a drive later. So shout now if you want something.
So I'm going out for a drive right now. Okay, this should be an even more interesting video. Why? Because I'm actually going to try the ultimate challenge, which is also a trophy for the game, which is you have to earn and bank 1 million rep points in a single night. So that means I gotta limit how many times I use the garage to fix my car. I gotta try not to be chased too much, and if I do, I have to get away as soon as possible. So that way I can try to save myself from getting too damaged from trying to run away. So this is going to be very, very tough. And I'm going to try it. Because you don't get that many points per race as is. But the multiplier will multiply how many points you got, you know what I'm saying, based on your heat level. So as long as I'm heat level 5, I can get the most bang for my buck, basically. So doing heat level 5 races and stuff like that, that will actually help a lot. But as you see, I gotta start at 0. So that means I have to build it up. So little ones like this where I only get 8,000, that don't do nothing. We're not doing races like those. This is only 4,000. That is nothing. I need the big ones. Move. Okay, like this. This is 44,000. So we're going to start with that. Is it a circuit? No, it's a sprint race. Cool. And it's my favorite type of race, which is a sprint. All right. Let's go to race number 1. Jump straight into it. The goal is to get 1 million, at least a million, before I hit a safe house. Can we do it? And remember, if you get busted and your car gets damaged too, you lose what you gain. And that's what makes it even harder. Fuck! Not a good start. I ain't take that much damage though, so we're okay. Shit, I break too early. Well, actually, it's too late. If you get the idea. So in all actuality, I actually want to get chased because I want to get my heat level up as high as possible, as fast as possible. That I can get all the points I can get. What the fuck just happened? What the fuck was that? Ah, shit, wrong way. I glanced at the screen. And I looked at it going the wrong way.
turn. Motherfucker. You lucky I've been erased, otherwise I'll turn around and ram your ass. You had the nerve to call me a dumbass, you motherfucking pig face ass bitch.
Next one. That's not worth a lot. 14, that's only 3. 16, 13. See, all the races over here aren't worth that much. I need more than that. Okay, let's try these over here. 15, 41. All right, I'm going straight for you. I gotta turn around. Oh shit, cop. Straight into it. All right, come on, get dusted in. Turn, motherfucker! Are you serious right now? Oh, fucking car, move! Man.
Get your ass. Get out of here.
Okay. I'm gonna focus on getting away, but I gotta try to okay, this is verse 38. I can do that one next.
Over. A previous runner is back for more.
Shit, I wasn't paying attention. I looked straight at the map as soon as I came back on. I'm about to say, damn, how long are y'all gonna stay escaping? Take the long way around. I took a lot of damage. Jump straight into it. Alright. So far, so good. I think it said we're at 280,000. So far, so good. My car is fucked. I'm not using the gas station yet. I don't need it. I was about to say, what the fuck was that? Feel like some damn curtains. Get out the damn way! I gotta go to a garage. I took too much damage during this. I ain't gonna do that. That's only one I used. God
Damn.
Come on, move it, everyone. I want him caught this time.
Oh, you bitch. Halfway there. I'm already at 500. What did it say? 500,000. So I'm already almost. I'm almost there. All right. It's a circuit race. I'm gonna go to that one.
Calling off the pursuit. Driver David,
flip. Copy. You're running back to control.
Get straight into it. Man, this shit getting intense, man. Shit. You got Logan Paul again. Get dusted in.
Our favorite suspect just reappeared. I say we give him what they're begging
for. Aww, he said I was his favorite.
We got the hunt back up and running. From on the sirens to get after them.
Why is there always a car suddenly at a corner that I'm turning? I remember this race. I did this in the last video. Well, it was still worth a lot of points, so I did it again. Fucking car! Damn it! What the fuck was that? Okay, my game glitched, but it worked out my favor. Fucking cars!
Let's get a heli out on the scene.
Chopper is joining. Stand by.
I was so busy looking at the cop coming at me.
Put tire shredders ahead of your position. Got to slow them down.
This is not good. Shit, wasn't paying attention. This was a sprint. I want to do this one.
But I gotta get here first. So there's a cop right there, so I gotta go behind him. Pause. Because if I take one more big hit, it's over. Fuck. Cop coming, turn around. Oh, now you're going that way. All right, turn around, go this way. Goddamn cop. Oh, he's over there, so stay this way. Cut through if I have to. I get here. They're heading that way. If I could go straight through the fields, I can get to that race, complete it, run to the safe house, and I would have done it. Keep going that way. I'm literally about to drive right behind them. Because they're going where I gotta go. Alright, you're off the road, go. Jump straight into it. Waste no time. Alright, complete this. I should have over a million. And then try to get away and get to a safe house. Try not to take too much damage so that way you can actually survive there. Get up there. Woo.
You're not getting away. Re-engaging the suspect. We're back in pursuit.
All units, we've located the previous suspect.
I saw that. Tried to get me with a spike strip. I saw that. Now I gotta watch out for that too. Ah, shit.
I was trying to.
Oh, shit. God damn. I know you don't think you're gonna win this. Fuck. You did a lot of damage to me. I don't know if I'm gonna make it. I
If I take one more brutal hit, it's over. I dodged that one just in time. I need it.
I could have sworn that there were a lot more of us when the night started. Control, can you set us more units?
Some support? Guess what? Good.
Air One is coming to active pursuit.
Ah! Damn, how far away is it? And that's why I took the side road. How far is it? Okay, I'm almost there. Not today. Shit.
Just took a hard hit in the side.
How
does this dipshit get hit and keep on going?
I'm a beast. I gotta figure out how I'm gonna get rid of these cops.
They're coming to a stop. This patrol car is too broken to continue pursuit.
All right.
I can't see. The cop got his goddamn light on me. See, I need the cop cars to go away, and then I can go and hide under stuff to get away from the copper.
We're gonna go and refuel control.
Yeah, get your ass out of here.
Damn, I lost visual on the car.
Get out there and find that damn car.
We did it.
Man, Taurus is gonna hate you.
Oh boy. Oh, we did it. That was tough as shit. If that chopper would have never left, talking about some we need to go fuel up, I would have probably been stuck there trying to figure out how I'm gonna do it, because I used all three of my repairs for the night. So therefore I couldn't repair no more, and I was already at half health of my car. That was clutch. Thank you, Copper, for leaving. And we did it. Whew. All right. We reached the goal. Peace.